Hey, I'm Scott, and I'm an American in Bangkok. You know, a lot of times we tend to focus on the negative. Well, I tend to focus on the negative because I get a lot of negative emails and messages and that kind of thing. But I wanted to tell people the reasons why I love Thailand, okay? And I love living here. Now, there are many reasons, but I'm going to narrow it down a little bit. The first is the weather. I like the year-round warm weather. I personally like warm weather. I don't really like cold weather. I grew up in South Miami, and I grew up around the beach, so I was always around the water. And I actually would like to move to somewhere closer to the beach. But I think until my children get a little bit older, that's not going to be possible. So the weather is one. The food is another. I mean, that just, everybody knows that Thai food is fantastic. There's a lot of different choices that people have. And you just can't beat going to a place where you can get, just going to a little market or going to a little stall, and you can get fantastic food that would probably cost 10 times more in the United States. I mean, I get pad thai here for about 35 baht, which is maybe a little more than a dollar. And I remember going, and I used to think it was fantastic that I could get it for $7.95. I used to go to a great restaurant, Thai Diamond Barbecue, fantastic restaurant, and you know, the prices were very reasonable. They had gayang that was about $6 for a half a chicken, and pad thai for $6.95, $7.95, something like that. So the food here is, to me, it's fantastic. And although I do still eat Western food, and I eat a variety of different foods, I really love Thai food. And I would have to say Thai food is my favorite, along with Italian and... Anyway, I like number three, this is one thing that I really do like, is that Bangkok is centrally located, pretty much where it is the hub of Asia. You can go just about anywhere in Asia very cheaply. So it's a great place to use as your base, okay? I really like that. Then the fourth thing is the difference in the, I guess it's topography. You know, there's mountains in some places. There is beautiful beaches in some places. You got great cities. You got forests. You got everything here, all in one country. And I really do like that. Number five is the people. You know, the average Thai is not out to cheat you, is not out to swindle you out of your money. You know, the average hard-working Thai, they go to work, whether it's, you know, at the bank or at their food stall or at their restaurant or at their little market or their little shop or whatever it is. They go there and they're just like everybody else. They just want to make a living. And what I found is that when you're dealing with these people, they are some of the warmest, kindest people in the world. And I don't say that very easily. So that's number five, the people. Number six is the lifestyle in general and the pace of the lifestyle. I don't know what it is. Maybe it's just the feel of the country, and you know, you can have very busy if you want, or you can have completely laid back and relaxed, and I like my life here. You know, I like being able to go different places and get different photos at any time. Usually within a couple of hours, you can do this very cheaply also. So those are a few of my reasons, but one other reason is the transportation system. I haven't owned a car ever since being in Thailand. I've never owned a car in Thailand. And, you know, I owned a car back in the U.S. and I owned motorcycles. And now, because I'm older, I don't want to risk getting in an accident. And I had a couple accidents with motorcycles in the U.S. and I got seriously injured. I don't have the need for an automobile, really. And if I do buy an automobile in the future, it's going to be a truck, something like a Toyota Hilux or something like that. It'll be a decent sized truck so that I know I'll be safe in it and my family will be safe in it. So there are 7 things that I love about Thailand. I'm sure I could go on and on and on and on, because there are a lot of great things about Thailand. But for now, that's all. I'm Scott. I'm an American in Bangkok. Chok di lat chok an mai.